Hi guys, I wanted to show you this pretty box. It's from Chantal. She's Chantal Loves Paper on Instagram. She hosted a group swap, a pink shaker swap for Christmas. And you had to make 4 shakers and package them nicely and send to Chantal, and she spread them around the world. So this is the box with the shakers she sent to me back. So let's open it. And oh, that's very nice tissue paper. The pink with the stars. And she left me a note. Thank you, Chantal. So we're gonna open this. Oh, look. It's all pretty pink thread and shakers I see. And this is a little gift she sent me. So thank you, Chantal. I will definitely be using that. And I'm gonna take it shred to the side. So put it below here. Okay, now we're gonna start with the first one. Oh, the shred is all sticking to it. Oh, and I love this packaging. I saw this one. I'm not sure from who it was. I'm just gonna speak. Yeah, Mon Charpelle. Am I announcing it right? I'm not sure. I'm sorry if it's wrong. And I love the back topper she made. It's so pretty. And I love how you package this. This is such a great idea. Okay. She put a little bow on here. It's a pretty pink one. And the Santa she die cut with a beautiful flower. The word Merry Christmas and a little gingerbread man. He's so cute. And she put a tassel on it. Also very pretty. So I'm just gonna see how I'm gonna open this over here without ripping it. Inside is the shaker. Oh, I saw this one on Chantal's page. I'm just gonna put this here. Look at this, guys. It's a snow globe shaker. How cute. With a little deer inside and the Christmas tree and the gingerbread man. How you put the banner on the back. Even the back is pretty. So thank you very much. I love the shaker. It's very pretty. Then we have the next one. And I'm going to open this. A very pretty bag. Did you emboss this yourself? That's also a great idea. And some pretty ribbon. And inside. Oh, wow. Oh! A face mask. How cute. It's a little Santa. Thank you. And this one is from BikeArmon1970 on Instagram. So thank you, Carmen. Oh, this is a pretty shirt. I saw this also. I've seen them all. On Chantal's. And they're all pretty. But I love this little window. It's beautiful. Look at this. It's full of very little snowflakes. Iridescent snowflakes. Then she put a wreath on the bottom with a bow. And all the pretty pearls. And the holly leaves. With a little gingerbread man. So thank you very much, Carmen. This is going to get a nice place in my craft room also. Put this aside. So I know from who it was. We have this one with some pretty ribbon on the top. And this one is from Carmen Hoefman. She is inspiration.de on Instagram, DE. And I love this ribbon. Soft, fluffy ribbon. And she made a beautiful bag topper. It says handcrafted with care. And inside, oh no, do I have some? Oh yeah. I can see if I can get it off. No, I don't think I can. So I'm just gonna cut the bottom because I don't want to ruin the back topper. And inside is this beautiful shaker, and look what she put in it. All the pretty sequins and the little candy canes. How cute. I'm gonna put this one aside. And look at the shaker. It's a little ice skate. You can see it. It's a shaker. So pretty glitter paper. Or did you? Yes. With a beautiful heart on it and a tassel on the side and some dangle with a cute bow. So thank you very much, Carmen. I love your shaker. This is also going to get a beautiful place. And then we have the last one. I'm just gonna move the box. So, oh, I found another one of those stars. I think this is from your Carmen. Can you tell me where it used to? I think here. Please let me know so I can glue it back. I think it was here, but I hope you let me know so I can glue it back for you. Then we have the last one. I also saw this one on Instagram from Chantal and Cheryl, and this one is made by Cheryl Gerhardt. And I love this idea from the packaging, and I love that you used vinyl. I only made those things with acetate, but this is so much more a real bag, you know. But I already saw on your Instagram, on your YouTube, that you that I had to cut it open. So I'm just gonna go find the, okay, I'm just gonna do this very subtle so I don't have to ruin it, because I have to get another scissor. It's not sharp enough. I'm sorry guys, but I don't want to ruin this, because it's, you know, everyone put so much time and effort and love in it. I don't want to cut it just all open and ruin it. So it may take a little while. I'm sorry. And I'm sorry if I'm not really loud with my voice. I've been sick this last week, so that's why it took a little time for me to film this also and to open this box, because I almost lost my voice due to a flu. So, okay, I'm not doing a real good job here at saving it, I believe. You stitched it too well, Cheryl. Okay, oh. I have an opening, so I'm just gonna leave this one here, and then we're gonna take everything out. Look at this, you guys. This is one giant pink bag. And it's so beautiful. Look at these little gifts on the bottom. Making spirits bright. And inside are all those little pink candy swirls. So cute. I'm going to save these ones. And then she made this beautiful Christmas tree shaker. I used the same one, only I didn't decorate it because I wanted to let it neutral so you can all use it yourself. But I love your sequin mix inside, all the pretty pinks and a little deer on top. And then she made a beautiful flower with a very pretty center. It's gorgeous. I love this one. And the little heart. So cute. She gifted me some beautiful words. That says cold, brr, snow and winter. So very cute. Thank you very much. I'm gonna make sure I use these. And she put in some sequin mix. Very beautiful colors. And then she has a little bag with all sorts of small things. I'm just going to open this. And this side is a moon, a cute little present, some acrylic stars, a pink star charm. A little kitty and a little Hello Kitty, a snow globe, a cupcake, a bow, a heart locket, and a flower. Very generous of you. Thank you, Cheryl. So thank you, ladies. I loved your shakers, and they're going to get a nice spot in my craft space. And I hope to see you soon, guys. Bye.